was very gay, and he built his house with hay. Well, a hey, hey, Tootsie blew one sweep, and he played around all day. Now number two was fond of jigs, and so he built his house with twigs. Hey, there, there, he played on a spittle and danced with Lady Pig. Number three said, nix on pricks, I shall build my house with bricks. He had no chance to sing no band, cause work and play don't mix. Two little, pigs just winked and laughed. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? The big bad wolf, the big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Sha-la-la-la-la. Came the day when fate did frown, and the wolf flew into town. With a hush, 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 he hopped just enough on the hay house for right now. One and two were scared to death of the big bad wolfie's breath. Not one left but number three to save the piglet family. So when they knocked, he bounced and locked and said, come in with me. Now they all were safe inside, but the bricks heard Wolfie's pride. So he slid down the chimney and oh, my chimney, in the fire he was fried.